Letang. He got belted by Jeannot. Meanwhile, Gensel comes ahead.
Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Gloves are off.
Here we go.
Tanner Jeannot will have to fight Matt Benning after the hit on Letang. And Jeannot, in his NHL-leading 13th fight this season for the rookie, throwing him down with Matt Benning.
No, with Matheson. And you know what, Jeannot did a good job at the end of that fight because Matheson didn't have a helmet and Matheson was going down hard on his back. And I believe Jeannot helped him by not letting his head hit the ice.
Jeannot lined up Letang. Letang went down, Matheson stepped up. No team has more fights in the NHL than Nashville, 53. No player more than Tanner Jeannot now with 13.
It's a good hit by Jeannot. I mean, he goes right through the body of Letang, and obviously the Pittsburgh Penguins take exception to it. There's the pass, there's the hit. Shoulders are down, he doesn't lunge into it from my perspective anyway. He just caught Letang with a good hit right to the chest, and this is what happens when you're a tight team. You come in there and you battle for your teammate, and Matheson does so. And I was wondering, Brendan, if there would be any instigator on that play. And we do have Don Koharski in the studio. Don, what did you think?
Well, I just seen the first replay. My whole thing was, where did the Pittsburgh player, the distance he traveled to get engaged in a fight? Both those players came together, looked at each other, complimented each other, and were both willing combatants.
Yeah, so there's
as you'll see here on the replay.
Yeah, there's a big hit there, and there Matheson goes right over to
Jeannot's waiting. And Jeannot's waiting for somebody to come. They here drop their gloves. Willing combatants, majors each for fighting.
Good depth.